It is not entirely understood what causes ADHD. However, it may be partially genetic. There are theories being researched, including possible causes such as toxin exposure during pregnancy or as a young child, but there is not enough evidence yet to call these potential risk factors causes.